no. And you took me down, no. Down, no. And you took me down, no.
But I literally studied this dream since I was younger, you know, learning from an older woman at the refugee camp. So that's how I learned how to crochet.
Besides the crochet, what made you, why swimwear, why those colors, what gave you that inspiration?
I'm from the Congo, Republic of the Congo, so it's a tropical country.
How long would it take to make one piece?
It all depends, because you can see the crochet stitches, there's small pieces. Small stitches and this large one. Some, you know, the long one takes days. It just depending on the stitch, so it can be a month, just depending on what else I'm doing.
I still want to know.
Tell me, what's it gonna be? G-Walker.